down at ice level are the teams, and Ray Ferraro is there as well. We'll get his take on things shortly. Tonight, a great game that will keep you on the edge of your seat. We have begun our contest. On that interception, might turn into something. He's in his own end of the ice now, and what's up? Swung at and chipped away. Good hand to eye, and the reach of the stick. Philadelphia's continuing on in the defensive zone. Good standing poke check. Shoots one, deflected off the blocker. Puck is thrown to Pietrangelo, wanting to generate something up the wing. This one goes diagonally into the zone. Holds in the corner. That's a good solid poke check. Couldn't slither by. It goes the other way. Pass attempt to Comrie. Loose puck, couldn't drag it through. Terrific determination by Nystrom. Turned right away with the poke check by Jack. And it's a good pickup. Good jab with the stick there. A shot. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Terrific determination by Jack. One-timer.
I like high event games. This start is very low event. Not very much happening, no shots, no chances.
Propelled by Howard. Snapping a pass to Jack. Wow, what a hit. What a mean-spirited hit. He'll be taken to task for that one. He scores! That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
The Golden Hams got that faceoff win. Now what?
Assisted by number 87 and by number 73, Chant. Time of the goal, 9 minutes, 29 seconds.
Looks from the corner. Shoots. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Slid to Peters. Broke that play up at center. Moving on through the neutral zone. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. The poke check worked. Stick handling failed a little bit there. Puck loose. Possession reestablished by Howard. And now it's directed to Pietrangelo. Moving it to Gudas. Pass cut. And possession snapped up by Howard. Laid on to Comrie. Chip to Pietrangelo. To Nystrom. Quebec's in their own end and in possession. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Over 4 minutes to be played here in the first. Philadelphia's up in this game, 1-0. They win the draw. Can he generate something? Let's it go. Wide of the net. Oh, close call there.
What a scoring opportunity. He had 6 foot of net to look at. He missed every bit of it.
Creamer's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Not a hard hit, but effective. A shot. Score! And the faceoff's won.
By number 87.
He's got that one. Let's see what happens.
Time of the goal, 17 minutes.
Puck grabbed. They're ready to go. One-timer. Score! Pietrangelo. Nearing the 20th minute of this period. He gains the zone. Carries it to the corner. Wonderful stop.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Good faceoff win. Sticked away. Banked right ahead. Strong play, good reach. On the outside, a shot. And the period comes to an end. Woo! We all need a rest now.
Fans, we have a car in the east lot with its lights on. FSB 4494. If you don't know your license plate, it's a blue sedan.
Eddie, we're about to enter the second period here. What did you think of the opening period of our game?
Philadelphia's up by a few, Doc, but I would have to think their coaching staff would want them to continue to play the way they did in that first period and continue where they left off offensively in that first period.
And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. Jacks penalized 2 minutes for slashing. Philadelphia's opportunity on the power play is their first of this game. Let's see how they do.
For slashing, time of the penalty, 52 seconds.
Taken on by Howard. Pitching it to Comrie. Enormous collision.
Howard's often the object of a target. He's so good, nobody wants to give him much room, but he gets tagged there.
The Ramparts in their own end lug that puck along. Gathered up again by Jack. Directing that one to Comrie. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. Quebec's getting a minor. You may have noticed this one. It's 2 minutes for interference. It's a 5-on-3, it's a power play, and it's a chance to do some damage.
Penalty.
Philadelphia's got that win.
Time of the penalty. 2 minutes, 15 seconds.
The puck is fielded now by Howard. One-timer, score! A power play goal! The Golden Hams have added to their lead. They are heavily out shooting the opposition, and we look at the opposition bench and do not see a white flag yet.
By number 10, assisted by number
He's into the slot. Great pad stop. Jones decided to cover. Over 3 minutes have been played. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted, and it is expanding even more. The advantage is 4 goals. Knocked right off the stick. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. Trying to go to Pietrangelo. Into the end of attack. Pitching this one to Nystrom. Nice tip of the pass. On to Comrie. Takes a pass in the corner. With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Outstanding point-blank save. And there's another. He covers and has defused the attack for now. Solid, clean win. Looking to Peters. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. The Ramparts with possession in center ice.
Quebec's players seem to have given up here. It's like they've mailed the rest of this game in. I don't like what I see. I know the coaches don't like it, and they've been in their players a lot, but it almost seems like they've given up at this point.
Muscled down to one knee. Into the attacking end. Good job with the poke check. Philadelphia's moving the puck in the defensive zone. Passing one off now to Comrie. Nicely done with the interception. Broke it up well with the poke check. Turns around back in his own end to try and get something better.
Nice stand-up poke check there.
Puck is thrown to Howard.
The Golden Hams
organizing back in their own end. Helping the team recoil in the defensive zone.
Right in front.
Chooses the corner for this.
The boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass.
Quebec's continuing to probe up the wing.
Mashed in. One into another.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Gains the zone.
A shot. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance.
Philadelphia's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. Solid win at center ice. Now what?
Assisted by number 87.
A good stick there, so no complete pass.
12 minutes, 49 seconds.
Solid neutral ice poke check. In all alone! Right in front. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
And he's hammered.
You want to be into a game, hit or be hit.
Wonderful block. Knocks it away with the stick.
Pass attempt to Gudas.
Good strong work. Icing is canceled.
Snapping a pass to Jack.
Nicely into the zone. Let's it go. Outstanding work with the glove.
Scooped up by Howard.
He chipped that one off the boards and ahead. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Seeks the corner. Not a free puck now.
And now it's directed to Nystrom.
Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Moving it. Wow, that's got to be a call. That's got to be a penalty. And that's got to be an answer from the other team.
The Ramparts get two for boarding. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
Clean win on the draw.
Quebec's organizing back in the defensive zone.
Into the last minute of the second period. Shoots! Oh, that was close.
From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save.
Shot didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Score! And that's the hat trick. There won't be many on the ice, if any, but he's got three goals.
The Golden Hams have built a tremendous lead here in the second period. Not a lot of time left, but an entire third ahead. Perhaps they can enlarge it even more.
One-timer! Seemed like a great opportunity.
Oh, he was trying to be too cute.
A brilliant save at the horn!
40 minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up.